Sure wish Rollo didn't have nothing to do with it. And would I be sure that this is love? I should have been a singer. Yeah, just like Frank Sinatra, you got a ring with his initials and diamonds all over, just like mine, F.S. Yes, that's funny. No, that ain't funny. This is Frank Sinatra's diamond ring. Rollo stole it. Rollo's a tiptoe burglar. And Lamont is receiving stolen goods. He's going to jail. My son's going to jail. He's going to jail in the prime of his life. Oh, who's going to drive the truck? Who's going to guard this empire? I better get this ring back to Frank Sinatra and try to save Lamont. Oh, goodness. But first, one more time. And would I be sure? I'm the valet. Oh, I'm the valet. And I was just returning Mr. Sinatra's jacket. See, I forgot my keys, and so I was just trying to use, I was just using master pin.
Master pin, that's a safety pin.
Well, that's a safety lock. Do you have the keys that can open the door for me?
Yes, but where's his jacket?
Oh, here's his jacket.
This thing is Frank Sinatra's jacket?
Yeah, and he got a pair of pants to match it.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Me either. But this is the jacket that he does his act in.
You're kidding.
No. You ever hear him sing, "I did it my way"?
Oh, yeah.
Well, this is the jacket he did it on. Would you be so kind to open the door for me?
Well, all right.
We're a little short downstairs in the laundry. G. Monetti, the royal suite. Suited. Boy, it's this fit for a king in here. And there's the throne. It's a nice place here, Frank got. He sure knows how to live. Look at that great picture of Spiro T. Scooby dooby doo. Scooby dooby dooby. Exchanging glasses. I wonder where he keeps his jewelry box.
Okay, that's it. Hold it right there.
Wait a minute. What are you talking about? I'm delivering clothes.
Well, you call this clothes? This looks like more than clothes to me. This looks like another one of Frank Sinatra's rings you were taking.
No, I wasn't taking it. I returned it. See, I'm the valet. See there? Clean and press.
Okay, wise guy. If you're returning it, then who stole it?
Stole it? Stole what?
The ring. Now, somebody stole the ring. If you didn't do it, somebody else did. Now, who's in this with you?
No, I did it myself.
Oh, come on. I think you're trying to cover up for someone.
No, I ain't.
You expect me to believe that you're the tiptoe burglar?
Well, I can prove it. If you're taking me in, let's go.